Welcome to the video. This is a quick start tutorial about how to create a simple project. To create a new project, you need to click New Tool button. In the Create Project dialog box, enter project name. By default, one screen is created. Let's open Screen's properties. You can change name of the screen and other properties. Let's change background color to the yellow, for example. Then let's create Modbus server. In our project, we'll use Modbus simulator. Enter name of the server and IP address of the PC where simulator is installed. Let's create tag. Let's choose short data type for our tag and enter its name, register. Now let's bind our tag to the register of the Modbus device. To do this, choose our simulator in PV input server and click three dots. Pointer settings dialog box will appear. Let's select default settings. Let's save our project. Enter name of our project and click save. Now let's add the first graphical object in our project. To edit object properties, you need double-click on it. Choose text input property and bind our tag to it. To demonstrate present value, choose tag PV type. To run imitation of the project working, we need to click Run Simulation Tool button. In TeslaSCADA IDE, we can't connect to the real device. We can only simulate text values. To connect to real device, we have to load this project in TeslaSCADA Runtime. And let's connect to our Modbus simulator. You can see register's value of Modbus slave simulator in our project. Let's change value of the register in the simulator. Now let's add alarms in our project. To do this, open tag properties and choose alarms tag. Enable alarms and enable hi-hi. Add limit and message. In our example, if tag's value be greater than 19, we'll get message register's value is too big. Enable low-low. Add limit and message. In our example, if tag's value be below 10, we'll get message register's value is too small. Enable normal. And if tag's value between 10 and 19, we'll get message register's normal. Let's save our project. To demonstrate alarms, we'll add events log in our project. Let's save our project again and open it in TeslaSCADA Runtime. And test our alarms by changing register's value in our Modbus slave simulator. And now, let's add history logging for our tag in the project. Enable history on the History tab in Tag Properties and change save period to 1 second for better visualization. And let's add real-time trend for visualization tag's history data. To add curve, let's open Trends Properties and click Collection button. Let's add our tag by clicking button. Close Trends properties by clicking OK button and Save Project. and open it in TeslaSCADA Runtime. Let's change some register's value in Modbus Slave Simulator. You can see our text curve on the trend. This project you can use not only on PC but also on Android. To upload the project, choose Load on Device menu item. TeslaSCADA Runtime should be started on Android device. Now we can use our project on Android device. Yes, it works. We've got the same project on Android and it directly connects to our Modbus simulator. If you have problems with uploading project from TeslaSCADA IDE, you can do it manually. To use project on iOS, you need to import it first. In the Import for iOS dialog box, click Import button and save project in this format. Then load this file on device. TeslaSCADA Runtime should be started on iOS device. You can do it manually also if you have problems. After project is uploaded, you can use for direct connection to our Modbus simulator. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask by email or in our forum.